Man, what's good with y'all? YouTube, man. Let's subscribe my Twitch. I'm gonna jot down like down that way. That way. So look. Point guard. We about to get straight to it. Point guard. You know what I'm saying? No matter what hand, no matter what number. So look, he gonna be 6'9", 200, 6'11" wingspan, body shape, it don't matter. So then, look. You gonna put the diamond dunk, 93, so you get elite contact dunks automatically. So then look, you get limited takeoff on gold, posterizer on gold, you get fearless finisher on silver. I don't even know what area your wizard is, but we're gonna see. We're gonna see what it is. Increase ability to finish out of the we don't even need that for real. But like, telling you, this is about to be the build. It's gonna take over. So then look, and then you have a 93 point shot, gold blinders, gold catch and shoot, silver dead eye, silver limitless range. Like, y'all can look for yourself, man. I ain't gonna explain too much. Mid-range shot gonna be at 80, so you have a shot ready to take. And then 3-point shot, of course, at 90, which is why we're 90. And then pass accuracy, ball handle, 86-77, speed with ball 75. Like, it's about to be heat. I ain't gonna lie to you. Golden Pokeball, killer combo, silver. Like, you don't even need gold. Like, you rock silver, bro. And then where it all matters at defense. So look, clamps, and intercept, got at least silver. So as you can see, mine's at a silver. You can't even change it around. But just make sure your clamps and your interceptor is on silver. You can take down your chase down artist, but it is easier. It is harder to block now, depending on your size and how hard it is to block the dunk, yada yada yada. So yeah. So since you run into point guard, you don't really need to rebound like that. If you want a rebounding guard, I got you. Just let me know. Then of course the physicals, speed go all the way up to an 82, max that out. Vertical at an 83, stamina at an 84, strength at an easy 38, and then acceleration at 76. All right, then. You can put your shot training, whatever. Of course, you get when you take over on that. You get shot training take, sharp take, and then you get log take, and you get, of course, play take. But of course, I'm rocking with the ankle breaking shots in spot of position, just in case I need a wiggle, nigga. Man. Hit that, man. But trust me. And then, check out the shades, man. I ain't gonna lie to you. Lonzo and LaMelo. And you got, of course, one of the best ever, Penny Hardaway. And then diamond outside score. You don't see that too much. You know what I'm saying? I probably made the first. I'm not gonna lie to you. Trust. I'm telling you. This in my other build is about to take over. I ain't gonna lie to you. So drop a like, comment what you need. If you need hard Rick, builds, point guard, shooting guard, small forward, power forward, center, don't matter. I got you. Trust me and believe me. But that's what's gonna do for today. Alright, then YouTube, like, subscribe, man. Deuce. If I catch you dancing on a guy.